Summoner, Maris, back once again. We have Skeletal Army and Onyx Dragon. I may not even have to auto attack. Let's see. None of these are summons. Killing Strike is a great auto attack to have. Frozen treasure, higher chance of dropping an item. Curse. I haven't really tried that. I wonder how the 200% chance will work. I'm curious. I want to experiment this run. This run's already scuttled, we'll see. It's scuttled because I'm playing. Splinter. Ma'am. Oh boy, we got a man. Too bad. Finally, the summoner. There's something. We have Mam rocking? Oh yeah, we got Mam rocking. Icebound. Very nice. I like the Icebound. Icebound will be great. We'll freeze people and then our dragon will attack. Okay, we'll get Necromancy because we are summons as well. Attacks use more projectiles, that applies more damage. Frost ring, that's better. luckier. Phantom Duration. Phantom Duration would be better. We go. Has increased, yes. Blight, yes. Bam, yes. Movement speed. Attack crit. So far, the summon build is doing okay. I think it was more likely the freezing them in place with the frost. I have Ice Touch. Winter Tide increases your spell area. Blight spawns them. Thaw, you gain attack damage, reach, immobilize it. So we got Thaw and Icebound. Icebound and Thaw. Really great. Speeds. Attack. Gemahai is a great one. Keep on rolling. Give me a bunch of shrines to draw. That's what I want. Bell areas. Attack projectile count. More projectiles. Very nice. It's kind of like a shotgun. Was up time? You gonna give me the summoner? No. So wide. So many projectiles. It's great. I love it. Those enemies. It makes better kiting, I guess. This is plus pickup. Find piece of crap. How is Mayhem doing? 100% bonus. All right, pretty good. I think so. So, additional to my spell damage. This is my spell damage. Right. Summons are doing a lot of damage. More soul stealers. Wider area, more life. Wider area. More mastery. 17% mastery offering. Give me some dragons. I'm like fully built now, it doesn't matter. We got 300% plus. Death. Experience to pick up. things even chasing me? I think we were killing them so fast. Oh, more. Projectile. Attack faster? Attack faster.
Huh?
What's up, Mort? Mayhem's at 320%. Supposed to be a summon build, and it will. Because when it comes time to fight the Baron at the end, I'm just gonna sit back and let my summons take care of him. I'm not gonna do anything. They're gonna run away from that. Cross Dragon, awesome. I truly am the summoner now. How much damage is that guy dealing now? Whoa! Okay. Heals. At 15 minute mark, how we doing? We got 30% mayhem. We'll get some more of it. Says belt. This picking up? Seemed like it was picking up for a second. Level that up. Sit here next to this shrine. Wow. Summon, and we're doing more summon damage. We're a summoner. Level 34. golden shielder. There he is. Take him out, boys. Spell area is increased. Yeah, nice. Do these dragons do like the same amount of damage? Guard drop chance. Luckier. Sickles. Shard drop chance. We can make him last longer. Might be my last level up I get. That was fast. And here's the final build. Plus 1000% spell damage, plus 900% summon damage. So these dragons were hitting hard. The full list of all the blessings here. Spell area, spell duration. I got two of these ones, these more master offerings, they really helped. I only got one of them, I guess, though. See how much Frost Dragon was doing at the end there. 2,500 to 3,700. And granted, sometimes the guy would be icebound, and so we're getting like double that. great, great time. That's the summoner build, guys. If you like this type of content, please leave a like down below, subscribe, share with your friends. Too bad it doesn't show my other dragon, my Onyx dragon, on there. Chilling Strike was doing a lot of damage there. Those dudes did some respect abilities. What was the mayhem at the end there? Okay, 686. So mayhem carried us, obviously. We had Malady. Mayhem. Gem High was great. Frost Dragon, total bro there at the end. Frost Dragon represented. Ravens of Pestilence. They were doing okay damage. They were like on par of Soul Stealers. Wow, look at them. 143, 350 something. That was on max difficulty.